Ralph Waldo Emerson was a huge proponent of people thinking for themselves. He wrote once, "I hate quotations. Tell me what you know." Think about that one for a while.